The Honorable Minister of Women Affairs and Social Development, SMEDAN-ADPED, the Permanent Secretary of the Federal Ministry of Women Affairs and Social Development, Nigeria, Haji Idris Ebuta, Directors of the Ministry, our August visitor this afternoon, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Honorable Minister, today we have a very important delegation, a joint delegation for that matter, going from the United States of America under the auspices of Barry University, Miami, Florida, and the Africa Diaspora Partnership for Empowerment and Development. They have requested to visit the Honorable Minister today because of the joint partnership already in existence between the Nigerian government and the American institutions and youth empowerment programs. They are here this afternoon because they feel there is the need to